Thank you, guys. Thanks, you guys, for coming out. we love you, too. Thanks, Odd Job Ensemble, for killing it in the lobby. I felt like Odd Job Ensemble took me on a Terry Gilliam pirate ship voyage, and it's been amazing. Thanks to the Illuminarly for killing it up here. Thanks to One Arm Joy for... all the bands are just awesome. Thanks, Petaluma. We're gonna keep playing. Thank you. You guys really are beautiful. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. This next song goes out to our old friend, Brian. Because Brian brought to mind a story. Because sometimes instrumental music can be hard to get into, you know, because you don't have any words. So here's a story to help you with this song. Imagine, if you will, a young prince. And he's in love with a young princess. And that's the first part of the song, and it's a little bit sad because the prince has to go off on a voyage. And it's an ocean voyage. And while he's away, the evil wizard kidnaps the princess. And that's when shit gets rocking. And then the prince goes on a series of daring adventures to get his lady back. And then at the end, it's like a cliffhanger ending. It ends, and you don't know if he won or not. And then the next song, well, we'll get to that part, about the happy ending part. Or maybe not, we don't know. Here's the classical song for Brian. Thanks for coming out, Brian.
Thank you.
My bass went out of tune, so I didn't get the full effect of the end of the story. I'll say that again. My bass was out of tune, so I didn't get the full effect at the end of the story. So let me replay that for you. Oh my God, did they get back together? Nobody knows if they got back together or not. It's so uncertain. Holy shit. Oh. And now, on with the show. Thank you. Ah, it's real fun. We're going to play a brand new song. It starts out just kind of funky-ish. And then it ends with a riff that we ripped off straight from the sword. Yep. So, I was thinking about this. If we actually had to name all of our songs, like what we really thought the song meant, you know, and like get to the meaning of it, it would probably, every song would be called, "This is the song that saves the world." Right? Because that's all I ever want. But that makes it hard to know what song you're going to play next. So, we use a very practical naming system. This next song is called the Sword Riff Song.
Thank you.
Where's Francis Ray? Francis, this one was your... We got some requests from the old Facebook page. I think we got most of them in there already, but there's two coming here, back to back. This one's for Francis. We're gonna cut one song, and that's only important to you guys since you can't see the set list, because there's some special guests that need to know to come up after this very next song. I wonder who it could be. I wonder what instruments they'll play. Who knows? All right, this song's called The Crappy Song. Thank you. Thanks, guys. All right. You guys are having a really good time. Thanks to this beautiful, beautiful, old, gorgeous building. So happy birthday, Phoenix Theater. As part of our birthday festivities and treats, I'd like to bring out the man responsible for keeping this beautiful theater going. Is there Tom Gaffey in the house? All right, we'll get him out in a minute. And you guys know of a band called Trebuchet?
I think we have
out a band called Trebuchet. Lauren Hale's gonna join us on keyboards from Trebuchet. And my very own blood brother, Mr. Ian Benedetti, on guitar.
This is a tune I gotta get right. It's kind of important. And I've been looking, and quite frankly, it's never been sung right the same way once by the guy who wrote it, but I'm hoping I can get this.
You wanna come in here?
Really?
Your monitor's over here.
You can do it!
Get off! Yeah, get off!
We'll see how this works. Y'all know Ian? Gather in their masses, just like witches at black masses. Evil minds that plot destruction, sorcerers of death construction. In the fields, the bodies burning, while the war machine keeps turning. Death and hatred to mankind, poison in their brainwashed minds. Oh Lord, yeah! Wait till they're now in darkness, world stops turning. Ashes where the body's burning. Judgment day has struck the hour. Hand of God will take the power. Begging mercy for their sins. Here it goes. Satan laughing spreads. Oh, Lord, yeah! It's more than a song nowadays.
That was Tom, Ian, and Lauren, you guys. That was... All right, so we debated about this. Do you keep playing songs after that?
Yeah.
We will. But War Pigs takes the show in an interesting turn. Now you're thinking about sad things. It is a sad thing, though. I do want to send this song out to Mr. Sam Cole. Sam was a good friend of a lot of people here. And I miss him. I'm sorry he's not here. It's a brand new song. It doesn't really have a name or anything yet, so this one goes out for you, Sam. Thank you. All right, I was serious. They're like, War Pigs takes you to a dark spot, all right? So that one goes out to Sam, and this one goes out. Oh, damn. This one goes out to all you. Damn it, this one goes out to everybody. Hey, be nice to your partners, all right? If you've got somebody that you love, treat them good. I remember being walking down the halls of my college and seeing those signs that said 25% of all girls coming out of college would feel some form of sexual assault or another. And that blew my mind. I couldn't believe it. And this is called a therapy song because it made me real mad. And this is what I do better than other stuff. So I wrote a song. And now I'm the father of two daughters. Yeah. And they're beautiful. And I love them. I don't want anybody to mess with them. All right? So all y'all's out there, can we just do that, please? I tread this line of not wanting to preach, but feeling really preachy in my heart. So I'm trying to like lay it on just thick enough so you know what I'm feeling. But goddamn it, stop assaulting the ladies. We got two songs left. This is the therapy song. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We have two songs left and then we're gonna walk off. And if you guys don't cheer really loud, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Thank you.
in, everybody. This is our last song. To Claire and Michael, who came a very long way for the show. Where are you guys? Thanks.
one.
You guys. All right, so here's what we'll do. I was debating backstage. Paige didn't have an answer for this. We can do one more super duper special song, or we can do one Toast Machine song and then the super duper special song.
One or two?
Hi, guys. So, this over here is Stella. This is Emmeline.
You want to say hi? In the microphone, say hi.
All right. You want to say hi in the microphone, Stella? No, they don't. Anyway, you guys, be nice to the ladies. Look, so precious. My Lord. Thanks to the Phoenix for being around from when I was in grade school to when I'm way past school, and I hope my girls can play here one day. So thanks, Tom. Thanks to all of you for coming out. Thanks to the Phoenix.
Goodbye. Bye. You want to wave bye? No?
All right. Oh, my God.
Thank you.
All right, you guys. This is it. The last and final song. I'd like to bring back our super special guest. I want to thank again all the beautiful music that got made here tonight. Thanks to Odd Job Ensemble. Thanks to the Illuminarly. Thanks to One Arm Joey. Thanks, Phoenix Theater. Happy birthday. Thanks, Tom Gaffey. Thanks for having us. Thanks to Jim for helping put all this stuff together, for putting together the video and the recording. You guys, I've toured across the states, and Petaluma, nobody else has a Phoenix Theater. This is such a beautiful, wonderful thing. So, it's nice to be here. Thanks for having us. Thanks for coming out.
Okay. There's another sing-along. No. You're gonna love this. Cease actually wrote this song. It's true. I'm switching to bananas after this show. I realize it. Happy birthday, Phoenix Theater.
This is here. 41's are near.
Thank you, everybody, for coming tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks to Luminarly, Odd Job Ensemble, One Arm Joey, and these guys up here, Toast Machine!